to today's game. It was an easy save because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. If he wants to go to the right, that's where the options are. Nicely done between the two of them. So very nearly. Just run away from him. And he won't get it back that easily. Great opportunity. Well, we've seen them go in from that distance. He's hit the post.
I just often think, actually, I've never asked you this on the air before, but wouldn't you like to have been having a few shots at goal with this modern-day football?
Yes. Yes. I tell you what, away I've done as well. Tried a few headers from 25 yards. Because that ball does move all over the place. And, you know, goalkeepers always look for sympathy, don't they? And you know, you and I hate it. Because if a goalkeeper's got a problem, great. Because yeah, it's more excitement.
Well, there might be a chance here. I don't like to use the word panic, but I think it's appropriate here. In with a chance, and the ball's in, it's a goal! So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. That's gone back to him. He's got support here. Onto the other side, the ball. How will they defend this? Because it looks a menacing attack. Here's the chance. Shooting position now. And that will be a corner. What is it? This really could be an opportunity. This is the chance. And you can, and he's put it in for the goal. You need a lot of skill to do this and slot it away like that.
Well, do I look surprised? And I am, because that is absolutely brilliant. I'm expecting a cross. What do we get? Not only a shot, but a goal.
The shot's on. Opportunity here. It's a nearly moment for them. And the cavalry are arriving to help him. A real snapshot. And it's off the post and behind.
Well, I'll tell you what, he's got nearer the corner flag than the goal with that shot.
Rather been given away. What a chance! Good defensive play, no cross, no danger now. Well, he is the creative player and they've given it back to him again, you can understand that. They'll feel that that's a pass that's gone astray. And he's cut it out superbly. There's still a chance after the save. Strong header away again. And he goes with the tackle. He's hit it well. Oh, it's the post and stayed out. And it's in the net for the goal. And this is the man of the moment. No question about that, with his second goal of the game. And the scoreline is 3-1. Well, that concludes the first 45 minutes of the match. Andy, your thoughts?
Well, when we came here, we expected, I think, a superiority. It was a David and Goliath situation, and that's the way it's looking now.
Yeah, sometimes you get surprised at football, and sometimes the minnows can upset the big boys. Not today.
And this is what the game should be about. Excellent passing.
And the attacker coming away with help on either side.
Trying to keep the ball here, but they haven't been able to do so.
And it goes for goal.
On the front foot with the outside of the foot, but it's off target.
Yeah, just scuffed it a little, didn't quite make the right contact. I don't know if this kid's nervous, but it certainly looked that way. That was a dreadful attempt.
Intercepted there. Read his mind and intercepted. And he gets it back again, quickly. He's won possession. A change of possession here.
Just the keeper to take on. Goal!
Sensational work today from this striker to get three goals.
And that doesn't just happen. He worked so hard for his chances. Oh, what a goal. Yes, he was marked very, very tightly, but what a great finish.
Just reading the direction of the pass as he's done then. Arriving to help him. There's a player on the left.
You've got to pass it for a purpose, haven't you? And they were just knocking it around, and well, it led to a silly error.
Good play to get away from his man. Players around him, and they're backing him up well. To get clear, but he's offside. Maybe he'll be looking to his substitutes now. And they've got the ball back through that intervention.
Well, the attacker is now spoilt for choice, really, in terms of support. He's got to score! And it's a goal here!
A second goal now for the same player, and he's proving impossible to deal with by the opposition.
Oh, and how? That's a stunning header, as good as I've seen this season.
This is moving towards a big win, 5-1.
And now can he score?
And now it's a loose ball here. Well, this is some run. And he came roaring in with the header.
Well, he's unlucky. Just couldn't keep it down.
He's making a substitution, and it's going to be a double change. Too eager, too early offside. Oh, well, what a mess they made of that, Alan, because the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. Well, one team coming off looking pretty fresh. The other team exhausted. They've been chasing the game.